Mark Messier said the magic word.
And I'm guaranteeing everybody here, next year we're going to win it again.
We will win the ball game. And you can put it in 3-inch headlines. We will win the ball game.
So enjoy yourself and be among those who dare to dare.
In the mold of the bold who came before him, the captain of the New York Rangers said, "We will win tonight." But for all the talk, his team in New Jersey looked distracted again and absorbed quite a beating and trailed 2-0. The Rangers' dream season appeared to be a bus on the road to summer. Then, still being badly outplayed in the second period, they called a timeout. No words were spoken, but when he stood up, he in effect said, "I'm driving this game now."
Messier backhands, he scores! Messier has tied it in two!
Kovalev's got it. Cross ice leech, moving to the New Jersey line. Drops it for Kovalev, left circle, slap shot, save, rebound, score! Messier!
Off the draw, Mitchell winds it around, not out. Messier gets it back, shoots it all the way down, and scores! Messier hits the open net! That's the hat trick for Captain Mark Messier!
People who do that, like Muhammad Ali, they're winners. And you can't say enough. There can be books written about people like him.
It was a bold statement. I'm glad he was able to pull it out. You know, the thing that I admired about it is that, you know, he's the one that, you know, he did everything that he had to do to win. You know, scored 3 goals and assists on one.